Well, I mean, the bottom line is that Houston Dynamo Academy players are talented, and the younger players that we have here at the USL and at the U23 are talented players who at some point will get a chance. Now, I think all the chances have to be earned. And so as long as the players are earning their chance, of course we know they're going to make mistakes, but older players make mistakes too. And so everybody will get a chance when they deserve to have a chance.